base. And the pitch on the way. Swung on and lined to right center field up the alleyway. That's a base hit. Selsky will score. Travis heads to second base. And he stops there on the run-scoring double. 1-0 Pawtucket. Now the PawSox on back-to-back two-out doubles from Selsky and Travis have struck.